water just gently lapping over the spillway here. Splashing the water, tiny fish
get stranded with the water dropping.